Hello everyone, welcome to Bacterial Endospore. Today we are talking about the structure of endospore. So this is the structure of endospore. They have many layer, and first I will tell you what is endospore. Endospore is a tough dormant structure. It is made only by gram positive bacteria. Examples are Bacillus, Clostridium. And these structures are resistant to environmental stresses such as heat, UV radiation, gamma radiation, chemical disinfectant and desiccation. Now coming to the structure function of every layer of the endospore. Sometimes spore have a thin layer of covering which is called exosporium. Exosporium spore often is surrounded by a thin covering called exosporium. Beneath the exosporium, there is a spore coat. Spore coat lies beneath the exosporium is composed of several protein layers and may be fairly thick. It is impermeable to many toxic substances and it is thought that they contain enzymes that are involved in germination. Beneath the spore coat there is a outer membrane, and beneath the outer membrane there is a very thick layer of cortex. Cortex is made up of specialized peptidoglycan layer which is less cross-linked than that in vegetative cells. Cortex may occupy as much as half the spore volume. It is made up of peptidoglycan that is less cross-linked than that in vegetative cells. Beneath the thick layer of cortex, there is a germ cell wall. This germ cell wall surrounds the protoplast or spore core. This layer of peptidoglycan will become the bacterial cell wall, often germination of endospore. Beneath the core wall, there is an inner membrane which surrounds the core. Core has normal structure such as ribosomes or nucleoid, but is metabolically inactive. As much as 15% of the dry weight consists of dipicolinic acid complex with calcium ions, which is located in the core. The calcium dipicolinate stabilizes the spore's nucleic acid. In addition, specialized small acid-soluble DNA binding proteins are found in the endospore. They protect it from heat, radiation, desiccation, chemicals. So, due to this, calcium dipicolinate and acid-soluble protein stabilization of DNA and spore core DNA repair, the endospore is a resistant structure.